In this video, we will show you how to use WazzApp Migrator to transfer your WhatsApp history from iPhone to Android. First, connect your iPhone to your PC or Mac and launch iTunes. Click on your iPhone icon. Make sure that Encrypt Local Backup checkbox is unchecked and press Backup Now. Then, launch your browser, go to WazzapMigrator.com, download iBackup Viewer Installer, and launch it. Follow the installation steps, and after the process is complete, run the program. Select your device and click on the Raw Files icon. Switch to the 3-view mode. On the left side of the window, find the folder with the name ending in WhatsApp.shared and export chatstorage.sqlite file from it. If you want to import your media as well, find the folder with the name ending in WhatsApp, go to the library attached to it, and follow the above steps to export the media folder. Then connect your Android phone to the computer and copy the media folder and the chat storage file to the download folder on it. You can also use Dropbox, Google Drive, or just send yourself an email with attachments. Please uninstall WhatsApp before using WhatsApp Migrator. Then install WhatsApp Migrator from the Google Play Store. Open the application. Make sure that WhatsApp Migrator detected the data backup and press the play button. In just a couple of seconds, chat history will be transferred to your Android smartphone. Now, go to the Google Play Store, install WhatsApp, activate it by entering your phone number, and click Restore. And that's it! WhatsApp chat history and media files will be successfully transferred to your Android smartphone. Switching devices is easy with WazzApp Migrator.